Well, if you're looking for a new license plate for your vehicle, check out the redesigned Save the Bay plate. This design was chosen from more than 250 submissions. As you see, it features a crab and the Bay Bridge. If you want it, you'll have to pay $20 above the normal vehicle registration fee. That money raised will go to the Chesapeake Bay Trust.